Good morning. In Luke's Gospel today, he teaches us how to follow Jesus. He shows us that even the apostles were a little unsure when Jesus asked them to do something. They had been hard at work all day and most of the night, and still not produced a catch. But Jesus came upon them and asked them, just put your net in the other side. They, of course, said to him, well, we've done all that already. We've been here all night. But he never lost his gaze, just waited for them to respond. So they put their net on the other side of the boat. Caught too many fish to mention. And he said to them, if you want to follow me, you must trust me, put everything that you know of behind you, and follow me, and you will become fishers of men. So who are we? Can we feed the lambs and tend the sheep? Can we be the shepherds to feed the lambs? Jesus is calling us. He's asking us. Are we ready to say yes to him? In the whispers of the wind, I hear your voice, gently calling me to love. Thank you. Since the